Okay, so these people, for some weird reason, set up a bunch of fireworks outside BJ's. I don't know why they're doing this.